motion is automatically working. Roof pump is working now. We can hear a bigger voice from the pump. Here we can see vacuum pump, roof pump. They are both working. Now oil is in the high level, so oil pump is working. Oil pump is working. Now filter is working. This is a solenoid valve, which will control the oil inlet automatically. The second one is the bypass valve. Just keep it like this. No need to open it. This is a vacuum gauge. Remember to make sure the oil bubble levels below the middle line, below this part. Like this is okay. If too many oil bubbles here, open this vacuum adjust valve. Okay. If the oil is still heavy, many oil foaming and oil bubbles, just keep the vacuum adjust valve like this. Just open a little bit of it. After the oil foaming disappeared completely, you can close this valve. Remember to close it. Okay, we finished for the operation for automatic control.